Very good afternoon, folks. Welcome to Cars Live. You know, Shiraz today bring a very good deal on a great variant of an SUV. The first time on Cars Live, I've seen a good clean variant of a Tata Safari. If you're looking for a nice, cheap SUV for your entire family for a long, luxurious, adventurous drive, then this Tata Safari is the right choice for you. This is a 2010 model Tata Safari 2.2 liter VTVT Dicor BS4 diesel engine. The 7-seater single owner car driven just 83,000 kilometers on record so far. The 7-seater comes loaded with EX variant, comes loaded with power sharing, power windows, AC, the double AC in fact, leather interiors from Marvin, center locking with remote, electronic mirror adjustments, OVRMs, fog lamps, back wiper, 7-seater, subwoofer, amplifier, and many more features loaded onto it. Let me take you to the entire round of the car. We'll explain the borderline analysis, interior, mechanical condition, physical condition, and the pricing will all be explained. So stay tuned and watch the video of the Tata Safari coming right away. Like I said, this is the beautiful Tata Safari Dicor VTVT EX 2010 model, single owner diesel variant. It's a P metallic blue in color. You can see the entire body line, very neat and cleanly maintained. It's a tall SUV beast. One of the best in class variant launched from Tata. You can see the back side as well. BS4 compliant. It's a Tata Safari EX. You can see the left side of the body line as well. Quite neat and clean. Very beautifully kept. That's how the car condition is. You can see the left side, entire body line, not a single scratch on the car. In fact, I was looking for any small loopholes on it, but I couldn't find a single drawback on it. You can see the left side, the interiors as well. The Tata Safari welcomes a nice clean interiors with nice wooden finish dashboards with dual tone and Marvin leather interiors. Very sporty looking rear seats at the front bucket seats. You have nice 5-speed manual gearbox with leather covers, AC controls, CD player with aux and USB options, AC controls both at the front and the back. It has rear view, reverse cam and Bluetooth as well options too. Top, it has power steering. It has all four doors, power windows with electronic mirror adjustments, OVRMs as well. AC option at the driver side too. The front, that's the dashboard. It also has a foot stepper as well, foot stepper. The middle row seats, as you can see, it also comes with rear AC options. Option right here at the footer and for the header one for the top view. AC as well, a nice clean leather interiors at the center. And you also have an armrest and seats, baby seats at the back too. It's a total 7-seater. Let me open the back side and show you. You can see you have the subwoofer right here and you have the extra seats right here, baby seats too. Right there, you can see that's the seats right here, baby seats, both two sides. And you can fold it and you can make nice huge luggage space. I think more than 700 liter boot space is what the Tata Safari has. That's a very neat and cleanly kept proper Bangalore registration. Very neat and clean and beautifully kept. Let's further analyze the car with my paint coating thickness meter, which will exactly tell you the entire history of the car and all the secrets will be revealed. Let's start analyzing the paint of the car from the right side fenders first. On the right side fenders, starting from it, you can see it's in genuine condition, no accident, no repaint. The right side front door, genuine condition, no accidents and no repaint. As you can see, doors, company ceiling is all intact here. No replacements, nothing whatsoever done till date. No rusting as well. The right side back door, it's in genuine condition, no repaint and no accidents. As you can see, door, company ceiling is all intact here as well. All double ceiling is all intact, no accidents, no rusting. And even on the C pillars, as you can see, no accidents and no rusting here as well. It's all in its original condition. Okay, all good. The right side quarter panels, it's all good too. No accidents and no repaint. The back boot of the car, slightly one round of paint done on the back boot, back door. As you can see, the back door ceilings, they're all intact here. No accidents, nothing whatsoever. It's all in genuine condition. I mean, on the poles are all genuine. With the company ceiling is all intact here as well. You can see the right side as well, very genuine and neat. And in the boot floor is also in genuine and neat condition, with all double mats, all added extra. Very neat and cleanly kept at the back side as well. I've not seen a clean Safari till date. And the left side of the quarter panels, you can see it's in genuine condition. No accidents and no repaint on the left side of the body line. And the left side front door, back door, sorry, it's in genuine condition. No accidents and no repaint. All the doors are all company seal condition, is all intact here as well. And all the doors, as you can see, company sealing is all intact. No accidents, nothing on the left side back door. And left side front door, as you can see, it's also in genuine condition. No accidents and no repaint on the left side front door too. And even on the door ceiling is all intact here as well. No accident, nothing on the A pillars as well. It's all in genuine condition right here. So as you can see, the entire car on the body line, both right side on the left side body line, is all genuine. No accident, nothing done whatsoever till date on the car. And the left side fenders, bonnet, it's also genuine. And the bonnet as well, as you can see, it has been painted once on the bonnet. So as you can see, the entire car is in this genuine condition. No accidents, no replacement till date. Only two panels on the car has been touch-up paint has been done, just to avoid scratches and dents only. Now coming back under the hood, on the engine condition, the entire aprons, as you can see, it's all in genuine condition here. No accidents, nothing. Even on the left side of the bonnet is all company seal condition. And even left side right here as well, the aprons are all company seal condition, all intact right here. Coming out on the engine part, this is a Tata Safari Daico. Comes with 2.2 liter VTVT diesel Daico engine. It's a turbo diesel engine. Gives a great mileage of 9 to 10 in city and about 11 to 12 on highways, depending on driver and driving condition. Engine just superbly maintained, just fantastic condition. All servicing up to date on Tata Concord motors. All servicing up to 8 to 10,000 km. Every 8,000 km, the car has been serviced. And it also has extended warranty left for one more year at Tata itself. So that's how the car has been maintained. Driven just 83,000 km on record service, with all service bills, everything all available in fact. The battery has an acid reflux found. So battery, I think, might have to be changed. Okay, it's an Ameron battery. You can see the acid reflux right here. So there's battery acid reflux here. So battery might have to be changed, that's it. Apart from that, I don't see any expense on the car, on the engine. It's just fantastic. The suspension, the gearbox, the shocks, no oil leakages, nothing on the car. The engine is just in sealed condition, in fact. Very beautifully kept and maintained. Coming back on the tires all are about 50% to 60% in life left. Can be driven up to about another 15 to 20,000 kilometers on record. Comes with alloys, OVRMs. As you can see, even the back tires as well are about 60% in life left, and including the stepney too, which comes at the back side. Coming back on the features, the car comes loaded with central locking with remote. It comes with central locking with remote with the key right here. It also has all four doors, four windows, electronic mirror adjustment, OVRMs, AC controls, side mirrors, nice clean leather interiors both at the front and at the back as well. Nice clean leather interiors here. You have power window option at the back too, and dual AC, AC for the center seats, and you have the roof AC as well for the back third row compartment as well, right here. That's the third row compartment, AC as well. Very neat and cleanly kept. Coming back on more features, also has the foot stepper. You can see the car has driven about, let's start the car and check. Car has driven about 83,000 kilometers on record. As you can see, it has all AC controls, Bluetooth audio video, CD player with aux and USB option, a 5-speed manual gearbox, AC control right here as well. Very neat and cleanly kept at the front and the back as well. Very beautiful Marvin leather interiors and central locking. It's a single owner car. Like I said, this is a very beautiful SUV, Tata Safari Daikou 2010 model, 2.2 liter EX diesel variant. It's a single owner car, driven just 83,000 kilometers on record. It has comprehensive insurance valid till August 2019 as well. Not a single rupee to be spent. Even the servicing has been done at Tata Concord Motors till date every year. And even now you have 1 more year extended warranty service. Already paid service is already there for you. So you don't have to spend anything right now on the car. Except the battery, I feel, is a little less and weak. I think battery must be replaced as of now. Apart from that, the car is beautiful. 2010 model, single owner car. Very neat and clean 7-seater. Nice tall boy space. Nice leg room. A 7-seater capacity. It also has the subwoofer amplifier as well. And the car is maintained very neat and clean. Gives a good mileage in city, about 9 to 10 inch city, and about 11 to 12 on highways. A perfect SUV, a commanding position on the roads that you can get for your long drives. It's all recommended, in fact. A best one in Tata Safari I've seen till date is this one, 2010 model. All for a price of just 4 lakhs only and slightly negotiable with the right buyers. Easy loans, up to 50% loan can be done on this car. Is available from Axis Bank and ICICI Bank as well. So what are you waiting for? My number is mentioned on the post. Take your phones, do give me a call. Come and take a test drive with a nice, lovely SUV, a Tata Safari 2010 model. Will all be yours for a price of just 4 lakh rupees and slightly negotiable with the right buyers. And come down to my showroom, JP Nagar, second phase. Take a test drive and fall in love with this gorgeous beast, the Tata Safari 2010 model, for a price of just 4 lakhs only and slightly negotiable 2010 model. Thank you for watching Cars Life.